is bad, though I'll never get it back. But I'm okay with that. I was the first man standing next to my best friend. The love of his life said I'd be to him. I was a couple minutes dead, but I still remember that speech. And that might not mean much to you, but it does to me. So say first Bible that is done with that first fish catching Zed Cole 33. Well, that might not mean much to you, but it does to me.
Church Does to Me. I love that song. Cracker Barrel has teamed up with a few country music artists to help get 10,000 meals to medical workers in a few different states, including Tennessee and Florida. And you guys might not know this, but Cracker Barrel is actually one of the biggest distributors of country music in the world, which is so weird. It's up there with iTunes and Walmart and things like that. We don't even really have a Cracker Barrel nearby, not that I know of anyway, but when you go down to the South, it's crazy. If you go to a Cracker Barrel on a Sunday morning, the lines are out the door. They've got rocking chairs lined up on the porch. It's a completely family affair. The food is fantastic. You roll in, they've got a gift shop, and apparently they literally sell CDs. Well, I knew this. I suppose they sell CDs, and they are one of the biggest distributors selling hard copy CDs in country music. Wild. They also have really cool puzzles on every table. Very addictive. Very, very addictive. They've teamed up with Chris Young, Mitchell Tenpenny, Matt Stell, Rachel Wanek, and the Sisterhood Band. And I think they're looking for a few more people to team up with. Pretty cool stuff. Brett Eldridge was on the Stephen Colbert Show last night, debuting his song Gabrielle. And we are going to be talking to Brett Eldridge at the 7 o'clock hour. So stay tuned for that. Definitely a different sound to that song. So it should be an interesting one. And then huge news. It is not country music related, but this is gigantic earth shattering news. The Tampa Bay Buccaneers have signed Rob Gronkowski to play alongside Tom Brady this season. I'm a Patriots fan. I know. You don't have to remind me. We're winners. You guys aren't. I get it. It's a little bit weird to have Gronk and Brady playing for a different team now, where you've been cheering for them for so long. I'm not sure if they were to face off with the Patriots, I don't even know who I'd have to root for. Very complicated stuff here, but that's pretty cool news anyway. What you gonna do? Right now we got Justin Moore, Why We Drink. This is Tim Hurley, Go Country 105.